Well, at the moment we manufacture devices in the hundreds of thousands and we are aiming at the 1 million milestone.
My name is Udanya Anupama.
Well, my name is Jukka Letinen and I work as one of the process engineers at the instrument factory.
As a process engineer, my main roles include ensuring the continuity of the production, monitoring the process, and also address if there are any issues in the quality or the production performance, and also participating in development kind of projects. Having the whole manufacturing chain under the same roof is really important. It gives us many opportunities, and also if a concern is raised, then we can address it very quickly with all the stakeholders.
Well, we have logistics, of course, and the supply chain, supplier quality.
Yes, R&D.
R&D. We get the high-tech sensor from the sensor factory, and we are able to give quick responses on the performance of the sensors also back to sensor factory. I think it's good that we have the ability to impact, let's say, if a new product is designed, we are able to give our input very early in the process of designing a new product.
Here we are exposed to this high-tech manufacturing, so there is always the possibility to do improvements.
Yeah, you get to see that the changes you have made really have an impact